not one sold, City Gallery. That one cancelled. He's got a big talent. And then we've got to a group that's called Mark and Darcy Bandy, which is run by Gary and Price, which is world number one, used to be. And then we've got some corruption set, we just roamed and roamed and roamed, he loved it.
Yeah.
And darts are obviously gone worldwide and spread all over the country. So, yeah, he shocked me a bit then, to be honest.
He's got a sponsorship waiting for him and everything, yeah, miss. As soon as he's old enough, they're ready to go for him. Under pressure a bit now, I think.